Demonas unboxing. Yesterday, I received a package from King's Road, and to my surprise, I was very happy. Inside this box is something very, very cool. King's Road, great stuff. To my surprise, and to everyone's surprise, it will be shocking. It is Slayer's Show No Mercy 40th anniversary album. Gonna be shiny, probably, but nice, thick, totally black, with the Metal Blade logo. Special edition, including the following exclusive content: gatefold on gold black dust primal, remastered from primal from the original master tapes, and a 28-page LP size booklet, slipmat, poster, flyers, and signing cards. Strictly limited to 600 worldwide, or 6,000 worldwide. Excuse me. But look at this. Amazing. Let's go open it. Awesome Metal Blade sticker. Yeah. Look at this, boys. Look at this. Bloody amazing. Well, let's take a look inside. Oh, dude. Simple cardboard, very handy but sturdy. This is the amazing slip mat. Look at that. Outside, pure black. Nice quality slip mat, I feel. Awesome. Look at this. Slayer, Show No Mercy. Ah! Awesome, man. Here's the flyers. Look at this. Amazing. Only single album. Oh. Bennett's for supporters. Now Price. Oh, look at this, boys. Nice. Heavy duty. Wow, this is amazing. Wow. Standard 33. 5 songs from one. The other. The return of Slayer! Thursday, June 21st, Country Club. Another flyer. Ah. The album poster. The heaviest, fastest, and loudest band in the United States. Slayer! Oh. Ooh. Oh yeah. Nice. Awesome. Live shot. Sponsor. No way. Booklet. Back. Story. Food H. They're all American shows. No mentioning of Europe. That might be too early. I'm not sure. Man, nice collection. Nice collection. Fight to death. Fight to death! Awesome, man. Awesome, man. Pretty safe.